Police say a newspaper worker stole an ATM from his employer, but didn't get a dime of the $24,000 inside.
40-year-old Jamie Green, a veteran Daytona Beach News-Journal employee, is accused in the heist, along with an accomplice who doesn't work for the company, 31-year-old Nicholas Ordway. Daytona Beach police recovered the ATM in a wooded area in South Daytona off Reed Canal yesterday. Police say Green left work around 3 in the morning, but returned after 4 to steal the ATM.
He used all the equipment, used their truck. He used their swipe card to get in. He used their forklift. And, you know, 15-year employee probably will be no longer employed there by the time this interview's done.
And you think the money's still in the machine?
From looking at that, we're pretty convinced that the strong box containing about $24,000 in cash is still in there, because it doesn't look like they could penetrate.
Daytona Beach police are still investigating this crime.